The victorious Blue Devils returned home to face the East Henderson Eagles.
Hey! touchdown. Yeah.